Hi, I'm Iran, industrial designer and plant lover. I've spent the last 3 years researching and testing materials, plants, and prototypes to create a living, breathing product. Meet the TerraPlanter. My mission was not only to design a beautiful piece, but a solution that overcomes the two main reasons plants die: underwatering and overwatering. TerraPlanter overcomes these deadly scenarios. In addition, it doesn't need soil, only water. It's that easy. Water goes inside the vessel and the plant grows on the outside. The structure of the material is solid, yet porous. Water is slowly diffused through it and is held by the cells, giving the plant time to drink. These cells are also the perfect home for seeds. Simply spread seeds into the cells and watch them come to life. We designed this microtexture to provide extra grip for the plant roots to hold on tight. And since the roots are on the surface, they have constant access to both water and air. You can even reuse the TerraPlanter as many times as you like. It's the next generation of the planter, and it opens up a whole new world of growing options. You can rub spores onto the surface, wrap a climbing plant around it, use rubber bands to mount plant roots onto the surface, or cover it with seeds of your choice and just let life happen. The plant and the TerraPlanter become one. We need your help to bring the TerraPlanter to life. Join us.